final exercise in the program, we have face pulls. As you can see, Kayla has her knuckles facing one another, keeping a nice upright torso and controlling the weight. We're going to be performing 10 repetitions on this one for 3 sets.